Choose the rectangle tool. Draw a square while holding the shift button. Choose any fill color and no stroke color. Unlink the width and height. Now follow these settings. Choose the move tool. Hold Alt and drag to make a copy. Change these settings like this. Choose the first square. Hold Alt and drag to make a copy. Hold Shift and select the three squares. Right-click and choose Convert to Smart Object. Unhide your image. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Drag your image inside that mask as you like. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials.